And we have just learned a man is behind bars this morning for a shooting on Bagnall Road in Norfolk. It happened just after 10:30 last night. A woman gunshot victim arrived at Sentara Norfolk General Hospital just minutes after officers were called for the shooting. Now she's expected to recover. Donshay Simpson was arrested and charged with malicious wounding and firearm charges.